So what happened? You take her to a club and ditch her?
No, I couldn't do that.
Why not?
Well, it's cheesy and immoral, and I'm really not comfortable having some valet touch my car.
So where is she?
In the garage.
Oh, Alan.
Look, she passed out. I figured I'd let her sleep it off.
You just left her in your car?
Why not?
She left the garage door.
It's a red Porsche Boxster with dealer plates.
Porsche.
Yeah, about an hour ago.
Hey, Dad, check it out. Your car's on TV.
I'll call you back. Oh, God!
Don't worry, I've watched hundreds of these. They never make it.
As you can see, she just ran over the nail strips that the highway patrol laid out.
Oh, man, look at the sparks.
That's because she's riding on rims, Jake. You kind of like how your car handles without tires.
Oh, God!
Whoa, that was a close call. She sideswiped that SUV and kept right on going.
What's that drug you want inside Dad's car?
I think that's the door.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Bill, this is Trish in the studio. Can you see the suspect? How do you know it's a woman?
Well, Trish, we actually don't know it's a woman, but thought it was a safe bet based on the type of car.
It's not a chick car.
Relax, eh? She's busting your chops.